Two baby koalas, too cute. We could not be more excited to announce that we have a new baby koala down here at Koala Creek. Last year here at Longleat, we were so thrilled to welcome the first ever southern koala born in Europe when Violet had her little baby Hazel. And this year, we are over the moon to announce another baby koala has just arrived. This Joey actually arrived last year, but has only just started poking its head out now. So if you're very lucky on your next visit to Longleat, you might catch a glimpse of our little lovely koala. How is our baby Joey doing up there?
So it's doing really, really well. Growing in confidence, sort of every day. I was here on New Year's Eve, about 7:30 at night, and Maisie was outside and the Joey was actually on her head.
No!
So it's, excellent. Yeah, very, very adventurous.
Good.
Growing almost just every time you see it.
I'm sure, yeah.
A difficult one to sort of judge the size, because a lot of the time you just see its head.
Yeah, yeah.
But then this body comes out as well, and it's doing really well.
Yeah, I've seen it a few times, out and about, quite adventurous, quite brave.
Yeah. Yeah, very
good
much
sign.
So. And it's been great, you know, the visitors on the off chance sort of get the chance to see it. Still too early to know if it's a boy or a girl.
Yeah.
We're probably looking within the next month, maybe 6 weeks.
Mm-hmm.
Just as it starts to spend more time away from mum,
yeah.
That'll give us the opportunity to find out if it's a boy or a girl.
Taking over the whole house.
Yeah.